Remember all that smoke from last week? Well, today we're in for a treat.